Well, a decorated World War II veteran will be laid to rest this week. Lieutenant Colonel Robert Kelly of Greenland was a fighter pilot based out of Hanscom Air Force Base. He flew over 80 combat missions in the African, Mediterranean, and Italian campaigns during the war. He is survived by his wife of over 70 years. Kelly was 97 years old.